this is another guitar tutorial from System of a Down. Ito yung song ng Aerials. So, let's go. Yung tuning niya, I think all songs naman ng System of a Down naka-drop C sila. So, from standard E, bale, all string, ibababa mo siya sa whole step. So, and then yung sa 6th string, ibababa mo pa ulit ng another whole step. Kaya naging siyang drop C. So, from this one is C. And then, ito would be G. This one is C. F. A. And D. Drop C. Okay, yung intro niya is amusing clean tone doon. So, ito yung riffs doon. So, ito yung unang riff natin. Ito muna. And then, yung sunod dito na sa part na to. So, yung chord note would be this one is E3. Pero ito, sinasabayan ko siya for open A and open D. Parang ganito. Ulit. So from E3, E2, tapos E5. So slow. And then open. E3, E2, open. And then E5, E3, saka E2. Then, mag-E3 ka na doon. Yan yung unang riff niya. So, slow natin. Tapos, kasama na pala to. E7, and then E8. So, slow. For our second riff, yung chord note niya would be this one, E12. Same pattern pa rin, yung you will be playing the open A and then the open D. So like this one. It's E12, E10, and then E7. Ulit. Next would be 14E, tapos balik ka sa E10, tapos E7, so parang ganito, yung unang pattern, tapos 14 na. Then, we'll be playing the E12 na. Pataas na siya. 14, 15, 17, parang ganito. medyo mabilis dito sa part na to, dun sa pahuli na na pattern niya. So, yung una is slow lang siya, like this one. Dito na siya bibilis. So, ulit sa pinakauna. Again, 14, 15, 17, tapos mabilis na. Okay, for our third riff, bale, I'm using high gain distortion na dito. I play like this. Chord note niya would be B flat, and then yung sunod would be octave G, octave F, octave E, then octave D. So slow. Then, yung chugging, I'm using my palm para ma-chug siya. Ganyan to. Makadikit ako dito. Slow again. Last part will be D. Okay, for our fourth riff, bale, ito na yung sa parang verse part nila. And then, naka-clean tone ulit doon. Same pattern lang doon sa una, sa intro. Pero, yung part dito, hindi mo na isasama. For this part na nandito nung sa intro, will not include that. So dito lang. And then sunod nun, balik ulit dun sa distorted na chorus ata nila yun. I think it's 3 times, tapos magbabagsakan dun sa B flat. And then iusog mo lang siya sa A. Then slide ka lang. Tapos, balik dun sa intro part, pero naka-distortion ka na. It's distorted already. Tapos, we'll be playing, instead of single, tatlo na siya. Ulit. Tapos naka-clean tone na ulit. hanggang sa pa-ending part na yun. So, that's my guitar tutorial for aerials ng System of a Down. It's an easy riff lang, pero mabilis siya dito nga dun sa part na to. So, just keep practicing. Makukuha nyo rin yan. And then, thank you. Thank you very much for watching again my guitar tutorial. Tapos, please do follow me sa Facebook ko, Jongski. And then, sa YouTube channel ko din, JongTV360. See you again, guys. Thank you. Bye-bye.